coverage probably in the center. This comes up. Hey.
All right, guys, here we go. I'm gonna start off with some uppercut, hook, cross combinations today and just build from that framework. The first couple rounds are gonna be real simple. We're just gonna be warming up, all right? I'm here in the pocket. I'm gonna start on my backhand. I'm gonna go 6, 3, 2, 9 for my first attack. And then the second attack, I'm gonna go 6, 3, 2, 10, following that cross with the leg kick, all right? So we're going both variants on the leg. Bop, bop, bop. Bop, bop, bop. And then my partner will go, all right? If you're right-handed, it should look a little something like this. 6, 3, 2, 9. I reset. 6, 3, 2, 10. On 3, 1, 2.
Is that 10?
Square his jab, right? So I get off 3 strikes, bop, bop, bop. I see the jab coming, I square it. I'm gonna bounce out, attack the leg. So I'm here, bump, 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 bump. 6, 3, 2, step. I'm bringing my trail leg with me when I square. Kind of shifting my feet, keep my hands up. Half kick. One more time. If you're open, you're gonna be squaring his two with your jab, and your inside leg kick, you're gonna have a little leverage, right? You can go inside leg kick, you can go body, or the back kick, like the top of the thigh. All right, come uppercut, hook, cross, I square, bang, bang, boom. The advantage of being lefty against a righty. I got all this space.
Look at this.
Lefty regular way. 6, 3, 2, square. Right, I'm bouncing. I'm not gonna stand and then try to be shifty. I see it. Bop, bop, bop.
You're gonna throw a two, you're gonna throw a catch.
throwing two punches, right? So they're not just throwing one. They're going either jab cross or jab hook. I'm still going to square. I'm going to roll. All right, we're going to do a swinging hook for the first movement. I'm going to stay in the pocket for the second. The opener is still the same. 6, 3, 2. I square the one. I see the backhand coming. I roll. All right, I'm going to do a swinging hook. Meaning as I hook, I'm going to open this door. Boom. There's my kicking lane. Bang. Exiting the pocket here off my defense. Uppercut, hook, cross, square, low, swing, bow. One more time. 6, 3, 2, square, roll, swing, boom. All right, off stance, same deal. I think the angle's a little better. Personally, I'm kind of behind him right here. So it's the same thing. The only difference is you're looking at a backhand. Alright, it's still the same side hand, right? Bop. If you switch your stances, bop. Bop. 3, 1, 2. Second option, we're in the pocket. We're not gonna leave it. We like in Aldo range. All right, that's what we're working. 6, 3, 2, square. I roll. While I'm down here, I'm either gonna go 3 or 5 to the body, chopping the leg. All right, so, hands on down. 6, 3, 2, square, roll. One more time. Body leg, okay? If it's topo, I'm trying to get the top of this leg. 6, 2, roll. Same motion, same chop. You good with this? 3, 1, 2.